See, the GPU is right now 70 Celsius without any support on it, and if I put this in the middle of this part, so let's just make an analog that my hand is pushing on it here, like so. You can actually see the GPU temperature jump up a lot. And so if I push it even harder, it jumps above 80. And if I let go, it goes back down. Strange, right?